someone else I trusted to send, so that you could remain near. But there is no one else, and the Spymaster was right to insist that I send you. The plague has taken so many, and we must find a cure. When you are near, my heart is at peace. Emily and I will count the days until you return.
Steady hand. That's it. Watch it.
Cast off line.
Casting off. We're away. Take us straight to Dunwall Tower. Lord Corvo has news for the Empress, and we've come a long way.
A long way to bring bad news. The sailors say there's a curse on us. Black magic.
Superstition. For all we know, there's a cure for the plague by now.
Maybe. We live in strange times. Sending the Empress's bodyguard away for a couple of months, that's unusual.
Well, this was important. We need help with the rat plague.
Waiting for your news, Corvo.
Yes. Welcome back, Lord Protector.
There he is. Good voyage, sir.
I played this game too many times to count.
Trip, please. Were there any whales? Wait, let's play hide and seek first. I'll cover my eyes and you hide. You have time? Mother's busy talking to that nasty old spy master.
It's a very clever way for them to implement learning the controls, but we're gonna skip that.
All right, then. Let's go see Mother. Follow me, Corvo.
Welcome home, Lord Protector. Stop moving, Campbell. And you, Corvo, welcome back. Wherever you've been.
They sent him all around the Isles to beg for aid.
A waste of time. My elixir will banish the plague from this city. Now keep still a moment, High Overseer Campbell.
I'm not so sure that painting looks like Campbell. Did you see any monsters while traveling to the other isles?
Think you'll get your
My
own
nanny says the big ocean's
She'll
full
see
of
you
them.
At once.
But I think she only says that to scare me.
Need to talk to everyone else.
You saw my improvements to the waterlock. I must preserve our High Overseer for future generations of the faithful to marvel at. What are you doing? I need the bottle to draw the eye away from Campbell.
Oops.
I suppose I can paint him without the cider. Though in truth, he's always close to the stuff.
You've already painted it in, it's fine.
It was a fool's errand, Corvo. The plague comes from inside us. We must all strengthen our faith.
High Overseer, I must...
Yeah, no, I think it's probably a real plague, my guy.
It's been good traveling with you, Corvo.
Later, will you give
Hello,
me
my lord.
Someday I'm going to climb up yeah, hi.
Could the city get
Hello.
Never doubt.
They're sick people.
not criminals.
We've gone beyond that question, Your Majesty. They're
my citizens, and we will save them from the plague if we can. All of them.
Very well.
We will not speak of this again.
Mother, Corvo is back.
Thank you, Emily. Leave us, please.
As you wish, Your Majesty. Corvo, 2 days early, full of surprises, as usual.
He doesn't seem to like me much.
It's a fair wind that brings you home to me.
Follow me,
what
Captain.
News have you brought?
We should leave them alone.
I hope that one of the other cities had dealt with this before, knew of some cure. This news is very bad. We're at the breaking point. Cowards! They're going to blockade us. They'll wait to see if the plague turns the city into a graveyard.
Are you okay, Mother? You seem sad.
Yes, don't worry, darling. Mother is fine. Wait, where are the guards? Who sent them away?
Mother, look! What are they doing on the rooftop?
What? Emily, come here!
Got them all.
Corvo, thank you. If you hadn't been here.
No more. Not again.
Mommy!
No! Get away from her!
Fine, we have a gun. Gun beats magic, right? No, apparently not.
Protect her. You're the only one. You'll know what to do. Won't you? Corvo.
Ward us all. Look at what he's done.
Yes, he's killed the Empress. What did you do with young Lady Emily, traitor?
Her own bodyguard. Ironic.
I'll see you beheaded for this, Corvo. Take him.
I wonder why it's called Dishonored.
Sign the confession, and let me give you the rights to put your spirit at ease.
Ouch.
That's enough for now. Get out. Let's give the man some time to think. Corvo, the Empress is dead. Her daughter Emily is hidden away, and no one will ever know the truth.
Yes, unlucky you. Tomorrow you'll be executed, but it's for a good cause. This country needs strong leadership now, someone to guide the weak, and that's where we come in.
There was nothing personal in this, even though you almost sank our plans. But it turned out well. You were in the wrong place at the right time, and someone has to take the fall. Goodbye. Corvo.
Guards! Take him back to his cell.
That's pretty much rumored that the Empress is
eat, Corvo. This meal comes from
his paramour. Now imagine getting framed for killing somebody that you loved. Oh, he's got a friend that's helping him sneaky deek out. I normally play sneaky, but good. Okay, so the first time I played through this, I actually played it on my PS3. And it took me a long time to get through it because I wasn't used to FPS games at all. And it was, like, really hard, so I just used my sword pretty much the entire time and snuck around. But I ended up having to kill people because I would panic and people would just die. And so I ended up getting the medium ending. And I was so upset with the medium ending that I went back and I played through the entire game to get the good ending. Like, I was at the final chapter and I was like, nope, I don't accept this. This is not the ending that I got. So, ever since then, because I hated the ending so much, I've always just done good. But now I'm like, what if I don't do sneaky good? I sneaky kill everybody. Oh yeah, and this is hard. Yeah, I forgot how awesome the parkour is in this. Sure thing. If I could unlock this, I would, and then have you guys fight for me.
Attention.
I thought you could loot stuff from him, I guess not.
You, you hagfish.
Oh, you won't.
Attention, the solitary wing.
Oh yeah, you can loot them if they have anything on them.
Unless accompanied by an officer.
Yeah, we're killing everybody. All right, so as much as I enjoy using the gun, because I actually have decent aim now, and like whenever I first played the game, we won't be using it because it's loud. It's so weird not having a flashlight. I'm used to having a flashlight. I know, approach the ledge. Can't get up there, okay. I just wanted to make sure we got everything, you know? I'm pretty sure there's an ability that I can get where I can actually see items, like through walls and stuff. I'm gonna be going for that one first. Sorry, Mr. Guard. We'll be dealing with lots of rats, but that's okay because I like getting the rat killing thing. I wish you could hold double swords. That'd be pretty cool. Alright. Oops. It's backwards. Well, those rats got killed really good. And there's guys in here. Right, don't shoot him. We don't need
Attention.
To shoot him.
Tomorrow's execution will be restricted to the personnel assigned to the event and approved dignitaries only.
really dark. I might need to adjust my brightness. That bloodstain is not suspicious at all. Yard key, yeah, I gotta kill somebody else to get the yard key. This is where they interrogated him. I like how drinking gets your health up. If you're playing a sneaky stealth game, then you can just kind of sit and wait around and get your health up. That's lovely. Make sure he doesn't die, because it's to your benefit. Find the explosive.
Corvo's unconscious again. Though he's taken more punishment than the two men we brought in for interrogation. When he wakes, we'll start again. Having him sign the confession for her murder isn't critical, but it might be useful to us later.
Yeah, I'd say it's not trivial either. Yep, give me that gold. The overseers are people with special powers. And if you're not good enough to be an overseer, you're killed. I always miss some coins. I'd like to get all the coins. But we'll see if I do. Seems like somebody discovered a body. Here we go. Nothing.
Maybe wind or something.
Yeah. Where's the wind?
Attention. Tomorrow's execution will be restricted to the personnel assigned to the event and approved dignitaries only.
Not everyone did, but I really like it.
Attention. Tomorrow's execution will be restricted to the personnel assigned to the event and approved dignitaries only.
Gonna stash him in here. They don't tell you that sneaking, the number one thing that you need is patience in some situations. Time to run! I'm already in the sewers. I'm so sneaky fast.
He's Sir Conan. It's all merchants and whores down there. Kids like you, you never saw what he was like. I saw him fight 3-1 in the practice yard. He's a whirlwind.
I hope it's me that finds him.
I hope it is too.
Samuel's my favorite. Well, that was easy. I don't have to worry about them at all. The guards, that is. The rats. The rats I do have to worry about. You cannot kill the rat plague. Rats are eating our babies. No one will keep us from death. You know, rats eat their own babies. I'm gonna see if it looked behind any loot. I don't think so. Delicious water. Yum, yum, yum. I like how they explain the health potions existing. Good storytelling. Gives it more of a meaning. Makes you realize just how valuable they are. No, you're not falling down very far. Oh! No good. Eat the bodies! Oh my god.
Step back. We've got one more. Attention, Dunwall citizens. The assassin Corvo, responsible for the murder of our fair empress and the disappearance of Lady.
You're just
Emperor
feeding the rats at this point.
Has temporarily escaped state custody. Several brave officers of the state are dead by his hand. He is to be captured.
Yes, I did kill many of them. That was me. You never really have to worry about losing health that much unless it's in the middle of combat, because oh. Oops. See, I say that. You don't really have to worry about losing health unless you're in the middle of combat, because you get so many things, so much food that recovers your health. Like that. Yum yum. This game still looks so good, even today. Oh, I see where it was. Ah, yes, the crossbow. Putting people to sleep. Whiskey. Four, 5-1.
Get past me, sir. Do you know who we're hunting here? Don't try to take him out alone.
But what if no one from the squad is around?
Then try to make a lot of noise when you die. Knock something over if you can.
Bastard. Smells like a dead weeper in here.
Everything's easy when you have a crossbow. See, I usually swim through this silently. It's so much easier just killing everybody.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. The assassin Corvo, responsible for the murder of our fair empress and the disappearance of Lady Emily, heir to the throne, has temporarily escaped state custody. Several brave officers of the state are dead by his hand. He is to be captured or killed.
Over here. Quickly. I'm a friend.
By the way, you can kill Samuel and then it'll end the game.
I'm Samuel. And I work for some good people who want very much to meet you. Well, they said you'd come out here. I could still hardly believe it. I'll take you to meet them. Just down the river from here.
I didn't find all the coins. High chaos, yeah. Ghost never detected? Aw, dang it.
This is the Hound Pits pub. Closed for business. Half the district marked off as dead from the plague. We're right under the Lord Regent's nose, and he don't know a thing. Of course, if anyone finds out what we're up to, the Watch will break in with swords drawn. And now that you've escaped, the Lord Regent's going to be tearing the city apart. Take you up to meet Admiral Havelock and the rest of the Royalists. The Admiral's a man to be reckoned with. If anyone can help you find that missing girl, Lady Emily, and clear your name, he can.